This is a settlement?
Yes, this is the settlement.
Stop them. He doesn't stop them. He's not interested in stopping them.
Yeah.
My house ticket, my son, a chloro acid in the eyes.
אבל הגג הזאת היא גג גג שלי.
Yeah, like this.
I was serving here in the West Bank. You have in your military base a big sign that says your main goal is to protect the settlements and the people who are coming and going through these settlements.
This is a stone that they can walk freely, but the Palestinian man.
It's their street, not ours.
No.
And he knows how the settlers are using like security issues in order to expand their settlement.
The students, they stopped them searching in their bags. Other times, the soldiers get into the school.
احنا بدنا مستشفى امراض نفسيه. تعرض لصدمات وتعرض لاهانه وتعرض لضغوطات.
And I do think about what's going to happen in the long term, especially in Israel. And I think that if we continue to ignore the situation, push it out of our sight, push it out of our mind, it's just going to get so much worse.
اعدموا الجندي الاسرائيلي في الطلقه الاخيره في راسه بشكل مباشر.
Threatened by killing.
I do hate their thinking. When they think that they own the land and they are superior to everybody.
We need to blame me as a citizen. Okay? I take responsibility as a citizen of what I did as a soldier.